A truck driver is okay after his truck caught fire on I-55. Look at these images captured by Chopper 7 HD in the aftermath. So this appears to be a Turano bread truck carrying hamburger buns. Illinois State Police say the driver acted quickly to separate the trailer from the tractor for safety. That semi-fire caused a 4-mile-long backup.